three decades, the 6th Congressional District has a new representative. Republican State Senator Glenn Grothman handily beat Winnebago County Executive and Democrat Mark Harris, taking 57% of the votes. Fox 11's Ben Krumholtz has balanced reaction.
Known for his conservative ways, Glenn Grothman says his message put him over the top in the 6th Congressional District race.
I mean, people know we're losing America, and one of the reasons we're losing America is an out-of-control welfare system. We want to leave the next generation the same sort of America we had 20 or 30 years ago.
Grothman's challenger, Democrat Mark Harris, says he knew the race would be an uphill battle.
I think we ran an excellent race in a district that nobody thought we could win. And I'm proud of the race we won.
After conceding to Grothman, Harris looked at things on the bright side, saying he still has a job as Winnebago County's executive. He also said he isn't shutting the door on future political races.
This is all part of the democratic process. And if you believe in the process, you know, you have to accept both defeat and you have to accept victories as they come.
As for Grothman, he is replacing retiring Congressman Tom Petri. The Republican represented the district the past 36 years.
I like Tom Petri a lot, but I think I'm going to be more aggressive on spending. I'm going to be much more aggressive on the welfare situation. I think you're going to see me around the 6th Congressional District more as well.
After serving the past 10 years in the state Senate, Grothman says he expects Washington to be similar, just a lot bigger.
Obviously, getting to know 434 other colleagues is different than getting to know 32 other colleagues, so it's going to be more work. But we're just going to do the best we can.
In Fond du Lac, Ben Krumholtz, Fox 11 News.